mean, we steal 100,000 to 300,000 children a year just here in this country, and we drain the blood, and we mix it with the Passover blood, and then we throw the bodies into the slaughterhouses that we own, and we grind up all the bodies in the sausage and the hamburger. McDonald's is one of our favorite outlets, and the people, they eat it for breakfast, they eat their children for lunch,